video, I'm gonna be doing my hair with you all. Guys, if you haven't watched the video where I got my hair extension prepared for this braid, please kindly go watch that video. Okay, I just uploaded it. Go watch it, pause this one, go watch that one, then come back and watch this one. Okay. Thank you. So guys, I'm done finally. So as you can tell, I still have leftover. This is from the 3-in-1, the one behind. It is the next day and I'm here to show you all how to take out these unwanted ones. You know, all these ones that flies out from the actual twist, all these ones. So this is how we take them out. I don't know if you can see them closely like this. Yeah, so actually I finished this hair last night around 8 p.m. I started at 3 p.m. in the afternoon, then finished at 8 p.m. I did not just want to continue doing this process. I just said, let me shower, sleep and rest. So it's the next day today and here am I taking out these unwanted ones, after which I'll put them in hot water and that will be it for it. Guys, honestly, I love this hair. It's light, okay? It looks full, but it's light. It's not heavy, okay? Remember, it's just 1.5 bundles. This is so beautiful. And I love the fact that it's not heavy. You understand?